Learn how to do this. It's really, really simple. I'm going to show you now. Basically, you're going to place the bottle on your fingertips. Don't put it on the back of your hand. Put it on your fingertips. Hold it near the table or the bar top, whatever you've got. And then instead of just pulling your fingers back, that's going to happen with the bottle. You need to lift and push the bottle up ever so gently. Pull your hand away, let the bottle drop. And that's how you do it. Try it out.